इस्तेमाल करें।
बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। ऑनरेबल अदायशा तिताफी, मेंबर थियोसोफिकल सोसाइटी, रेस्पेक्टेड प्रिंसिपल मैडम शारमीन करीम, रेस्पेक्टेड मॉनिटरिंग ऑफिसर मिस्टर इखलाक अहमद, रेस्पेक्टेड डिप्टी डायरेक्टर मिस्टर गुलाब राज, वैल्यूएबल टीचिंग फैकल्टी, प्रीशियस पेरेंट्स, माय बिलव्ड स्टूडेंट्स, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। Indeed, I think it's a moment of great honor and prestige for me to share this historical hall of hall and as well as the school function of Jamshed Memorial School. I am also overwhelmed with the emotions that I am standing here in the Jamshed Memorial School, and I am standing in front of the Theosophical Society's member. This is a very legendary place. This is a very historical place. This institution, this Theosophical Society, is established by Annie Besant, one of the greatest lady who is a symbol of civilization, culture, education, and enlightenment. We have at Hyderabad Besant Hall, where we celebrate our intellectual group discussions, we hold our seminars, we hold our festivals, literacy festivals, literary festivals, and often we arrange book fairs at Hyderabad Besant Hall. I am overwhelmed with the emotions of excitement that I am standing here and addressing the students who are interlinked with the past, present, as well as the future, because they have the rich past of Annie Besant, and her enlightenment, her wisdom, and her this institution which she gave them, and her philosophy. And they are present here in the hands of educationists who are teaching them and giving them a good thought. And when they will also join their professional life, they will present their past, their present, and their future. Ladies and gentlemen, you are a part of a history. This very moment also has given me enlightenment and vision when I was discussing while sitting with Principal Madam Sharmeen, and she has also given me some facts, and I was delighted that I am a part of that institution. It's an honor for me indeed. Though we all know now that Pakistan resolution, what is it? We know that the Qarar-e-Dad Pakistan, Pakistan's resolution was passed on 23rd of March. Every year we celebrate it with zeal and spirit, and we enjoy, we present tableaus, we sing songs. But the very thought of Sharmeen, the Theosophical members, Jamshed Memorial Schools, it gives me a pleasure to share with you that she said that today we are going to present a drama on Sir Syed Ahmad Khan's struggle, life, and contribution. This is the symbol of educational institute, that what Sir Syed has contributed for the Muslims of subcontinent and what role he played for female and Muslims' education. They have arranged, as being an educationist, a drama on it to teach the teachers, to teach the students, to teach the parents, to learn about his life, to learn about his achievements, and to play same part in the future as Sir Syed Ahmad Khan has paved a path for us. This is the thing which I wanted to share with you. And other is that I liked all the tableaus presented here. The Sindhi tableaus, the Punjab tableau, the Gilgit-Baltistan, Kashmir, Sarhad tableau, as well as the Baloch tableaus. But in fact, it's a fact, these are all the flavors of Pakistan. We are Pakistanis and we are proud of it. Thank you very much. Pakistan Zindabad and Sindh Paindabad.